What is going on? This is Joe, and today we are playing Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. In today's episode, we're going to go get the trophy for knocking out the gold tournament, and so all five of these, and then we're going to go do some cleanup before we go do the final mission. So let's go. And I wasn't even reading. Wow. I don't like that thing. How many waves are there? Watch that stupid mangler. Oh, I literally just jumped into that. There we go. That wasn't that bad. Can't stop me. I don't know what that trophy is, but I got it. Goodness, I'm a little overwhelmed here. I don't know how I feel about the ones where I'm not actually doing anything. Sniper skills, cool. There we go. Sniping like we're playing Afghan in Modern Warfare 2. Oh. Whee. All right, 7 down. 3 to go. I don't remember which ones I don't have. Great. Do a good job of moving. What do we want to use now? Did I jump into that? I think I did. Ah!
Can't stand these shields!
Dude, how do we want to do this one? jump the wrong way. This thing has so much health. That was crazy. All right. That's that for Battleplex.
Good thing we're ending this now. I don't think the dimensions can take much more.
Well, dimensions are gonna have to wait a little bit long. Like, we're almost there, but we're not there. How many times have I just, like, fallen off the side on this planet? For no need. Not trying to do anything. Just walking, not paying attention. Oh, no. No railings. This is not OSHA certified. Volley. Where's the one here? Let's go to Swally real quick.
You wonder how many dimensions are out there, huh? Endless, I am sure. Though I do think ours is my favorite. You said it, pal.
Whoa. Almost deaded myself.
Okay, cool. So Wally's normal again, so we can get that trophy. Hi. Max, relax. I feel that. I need some relax.
You break it, you buy it!
No, that's...
to our collection.
So we get that gold bolt.
Let's suck all the way back here now. Thank you, brother. Monk guy. Come here. Don't you get away from me.
Found you. We're here.
Well, look at that.
I don't actually like the blue orbs. That's my least favorite of all the things so far. We're changing that.
Close. Bummer. Bummer, brother. No, it's not Steph. I guess we gotta get up, right? I need you guys to send me back. I'll get out of here now. Hey bud, get me out of here. Oh, grand rail. Oh, death. Shit. They did.
All right, what's left? Heart base.
Mario would know what to do with all these coins.
Nice. 9 of 10. Rhino time.
Looks like you recovered all the spy bugs, sugar. See me soon, and I can use that intel to build you the ultimate weapon, a rhino. The ultimate weapon is here, and it is all thanks to you, honey. Looks like you've got enough.
come back real soon now.
Sweet. Now I just gotta go get the last four teddy bears, so let's go do that.
What's Ratchet doing right now?
I don't think we have this one. I'm so glad the PS5 has a super fast SSD and the load times aren't just awful like they used to be. Back to Savali. I might just cut this in with the Infobot. That's the word I was looking for. All right, what's next? There's two left. This isn't actually, we don't need anything here. Kidding. Could go to our station, we do.
How do I get back to my ship? One left.
Hope everything's good on Rivet's end.
Thank you.
And this is really the last trophy before we go finish up the game. Whoa. Well, it was wild. There it is. Unbearably awesome. Ooh.
Almost where my plane is. Where's my ship? Crap, my ship's not here.
There it is. We're good. All right. I'm back to Xerkes, and we're going to talk to not Captain Quark, but we're not going to talk to... not Captain Quark in this episode. We're going to talk to him in next episode, because we officially have all of the trophies we can get on our first run, except for the final boss, final level. So you know what to do. If you liked it, drop a like. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button. We'll catch you all in the next one. Later.